Hola, me llamo Jorge Ulloa y soy profesor de español. Vivo y trabajo en Blackpool, Inglaterra. In this lesson, I am going to show you how to conjugate regular verbs that end in AR in the imperfect tense. Let's have a look. I have chosen the verb trabajar as a modal verb. Normally, we need to memorize six endings. In this case, there are only five. So, let's look at the endings. For your, the ending is aba. For tú, abas. For él, aba. For ella, aba. For usted, aba. Notice that your, él, ella, and usted have the same ending, which is unusual. Nosotros habamos, vosotros habáis, ellos haban, ustedes haban. So, if you are asked to conjugate the verb trabajar in the imperfect tense, you say, yo trabajaba, tú trabajabas, él trabajaba, ella trabajaba, usted trabajaba. Nosotros trabajábamos, vosotros trabajabais, ellos trabajaban, ustedes trabajaban. I've got good news for you. All verbs that end in AR are regular in this tense, in the imperfect tense. And I've listed a few of the most common verbs. Desayunar, estudiar, empezar, terminar, ayudar. Ignore six. Caminar and llevar. And that is all for now. I hope you will find this useful. Muchas gracias y saludos desde Blackpool. Adiós.